property here in Chandler. There's a little neighborhood, got an alley right outside of the house. Really nice home across the street from it, and the homes over here are actually all new builds, 1999 and up. It was just recently stuccoed. Just look at the roof as well. Roof looks to be a couple years old. Stucco, it looks brand new. They've converted the garage, which can be converted back to a two-car garage, which is probably the best thing to do. Got popcorn ceilings, ceiling fan. Just look at the front room. It's really open, floor plan is. Look at the kitchen. The cabinets would have to be replaced, as well as the countertop. Only dishwashers are left. Here's a look at the conversion, the garage. And they did a decent job on it. But again, I'll just convert it back. Just look at the washroom. Here's an extra room you could use for storage. Tear down the wood paneling. And throw up some shelves for a pantry. I also have an additional sunroom. Wood paneling on the ceiling. And then they've taken out a lot of the electrical throughout the house. So we'll want to have that inspected. Fireplace is in good condition. And then here's a look at the back patio. Also, the exterior is in really good condition. Take a look. No electricity on right now, but the bathroom is in, you know, decent condition. All the doors need to be replaced. Ceiling fans also need to be replaced. Good sized bedrooms. Here's a look at the master. Really large. They've got a large walk-in closet. Which is nice. Look in the bathroom here. Can't get out that way. Side of the house has a large RV gate and opens up. They had a nice little shed over here. Not sure if we want to keep that up or not. Go. Take a look at the pool. Pool equipment seems to be in okay condition behind there, and then pool would need to be replastered. Large diving pool. That's it.